More than 12,000 LP&L customers were left without power after an overnight outage in Central Lubbock. The Texas Tech campus and Tech Terrace neighborhood went dark around 1 o'clock this morning. Firefighters say they had to rescue several students who were trapped in elevators in the dorms. LP&L crews were able to restore power after about 2 hours, but the cause of that outage is still unknown. LP&L is investigating and says it does not anticipate any further issues.